Alright, y'all, welcome back to CB Outdoors. I got Austin here, Bassin HD. He's about to walk down to the water. Y'all make sure y'all subscribe to his channel. We'll see what he's all about today when he hooks in one of these 3-pound stripes. We got the native, we got his native. So we're about to get going, y'all. We are on the river, secret place. Some people know what I'm talking about, some people don't. But let me get loaded up and get in the water. That's how we got to put our kayaks in. All right, you ready? I'm gonna pick it up and hand it to you. All right, here. I don't want to drag it. That's his, man.
All right, y'all, welcome back. We're in the water. I get the fish. You know what I'm gonna start with? Darn crankbait. Maybe I'll get stuck in my hands this time.
Oh no, nah, a big old spot, dude.
No, we caught a trout. That's a 4-pounder.
Help me out.
Give me a fish.
Easy. He's barely hooked. Hold my rod.
I got my name right here. Oh, look at that spot.
Yes, sir.
Y'all see that? That's gonna see me outdoors. Yeah.
Woo, baby, yeah.
Get it, boy.
Look at that bear, boy. No. Let me get a picture with him before you let him go.
Fish, y'all. I ain't gonna let him go. I'm gonna let you. Remember I told you to get ready to work at Langdale?
Yeah.
Right there? Huh? Right there? Nitho, you're right up here. Like you. There he is. There he is. Did he get it? Nope, he missed it. I had a big old strap.
Hey, I threw this right where you said it was at.
I know, I seen you.
Hey, look.
Oh my God, dude! Oh, baby! no. Don't. Stop or what?
That ain't a spot.
Here, get on one side of me. Get on this side. He's about to jump. Oh my lord, I told you there's fish over there.
That's a big one. No, it's a strike. Look
inside
that strike.
Oh, it's good.
It's a
strike.
Yeah. Look at it. Engulfed it.
Good job, dude. First strike, dude.
First strike for the day.
Yeah, for the day anyway.
Almost broke my leg. Paid off for a while. Let me loosen the drag. This has got tight drag. My camera on? Yeah.
I got you.
Good.
These creek stripe, they fight, dude.
This is probably an 8-pounder. If bigger, if not bigger. You seen it yet?
Yeah. When it came up,
there you go.
Dangerous, but we live on the dangerous edge.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby. Look at that boy and girl. Make sure you're still recording.
at that big boy. Again, man. Again.
Y'all make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Like my videos if you don't mind. If you got any ideas and tricks, please let me know. Golly, dude.
Okay, guys, so got something to tell you. If you're dragging a big old boat out like this, get you some wheels. This dude right here is dragging it 2 miles up river, and this thing's heavy. So get you some wheels.
Hey, we know what separates the men from the boys.
Uh-oh, he just said it.